darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Not doing anything. I can't believe this. I'm into my third hour on this. I read online that it only takes about some guy said it's like an hour and a half. Like, okay, nope, absolutely
instead
not.
Instead of a fraud, it was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
Oh, where the fuck am I?
Is calmer, at least for the time being. We can talk here, but we don't have much time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out. Oh!
No, I'm right here,
oh,
Zane!
Wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the dark presence.
No, the dark presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You are fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up! Gah!
Zane was gone. Wake could feel the pressure gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Actually harder than you couldn't really tell what was going on, like it's just so hard to see, right? Now where are we? Pressing the wrong button for fuck's sake. I don't know how I get the buttons confused this late in the game, right? Like, I'm trying to pull a flare and I'm running. Like, oh my god. Somebody fucking brained me from behind. Dong, right? You have to hurt yourself there too, right? Like... What is happening? What was that? Holy fuck. Like, did anybody understand what the hell was happening there? This fuck.
Hartman, it's all in your head. You've been making it up. Really, Wayne. delusions?
Why is this happening to me? Lodge! No! No! Harvard! There's no way out! No way out! No way out! I need to get out of here!
Phew, weird. Not even sure what to make of that. Challenging. Interesting. Frustrating. Satisfying. Enlightening in a way. I never really would run past things in the main episodes of the game. Like, I would always deal with all the enemies. But this one seemed a little different sometimes. Like, no matter what you did, there was always going to be more enemies coming at you. I'm like, fuck it. I'm just going to run. And it worked out, right? But... whew, that was mental. That... was mental. So, next time we play will be our last session. Because we've only got the... second and final special episode to play, and then we will put the final nail in the coffin on this game. And not many episodes in this game, but a lot of hours because they're so long. So I'm not sure when I'm going to get to this second special episode, because these take a long time to play, like you know, and I'm not sure when I'm going to have that kind of time again, free and unfettered from obligations and whatnot, but hopefully soon enough.
Bye bye till next time.